guys, Marina here from Yes to Tech. Welcome to Tech Tuesday, where we remove the tech stress that comes along with running a successful online business. Today, we're going to talk about how to make Instagram story highlights covers. By customizing your Instagram story highlights covers, you'll make your Instagram profile more visually appealing and keep it on brand. At the same time, if your design is enticing and eye-catching, you'll drive more views to your Instagram stories and increase your Instagram stories watch time, which is exactly what you want. Stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to make Instagram story highlights covers and to get a free Instagram content calendar with 30 days of Instagram content ideas that you can use. To get inspiration of what to post to your Instagram stories, make sure to watch my video on how to edit Instagram stories using only the Instagram app. The link to it is in the description box below. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every Tuesday when I post a new video. All right, so let's get right into how to make Instagram story highlights covers. We're going to use a free tool called Canva to create our Instagram story highlights covers. If you don't have a Canva account yet, just click the link in the description box below to create one. Once you've logged into your Canva account, click on the search bar and search for Instagram story highlight cover. And click on that option from the drop-down menu. The great thing about Canva is that its templates are the exact size that Instagram recommends. You can either customize one of Canva's pre-made templates or select blank to customize one from scratch. I like this spoon and fork one, so I'll go ahead and click on that template. If for any reason you wish to change the template you've just chosen, you can do so by clicking on the page you wish to change, then on Templates from the left-hand side menu, and selecting a new template to customize. As you can see, Canva already pre-created 6 Instagram Story Highlights cover templates. Editing them is super fast and easy. To change the background image, click on Photos from the left-hand side panel, search for the photo you wish, and just drag and drop it so that it's applied to the background. The free Canva plan has a number of free photos that you can use. But if you want even more, with a Canva Pro account, you'll have access to 400,000 free photos, illustrations, and templates to use in your designs. You can get a 30-day free trial of Canva Pro by clicking on the link in the description box below. To change the background color, click on the background and change its color from the color picker up top. To replace the fork and spoon with another icon, just click on it and delete it. Click on Elements from the left-hand side panel and scroll down until you find an icon of your choice. Once you've found an icon you like, drag and drop it onto your design and resize and reposition it so that it looks the way you wish. To add text, click on Text from the left-hand side panel, add a heading, and double-click on the text box to edit it. If you so wish, you can edit the text settings from the menu up top. Lastly, you can change the color of this circle by clicking on it and changing its color from the color picker up top, or changing it to another element altogether by selecting one of the options from Elements from the left-hand side panel. Once you finish designing your Instagram story highlight covers and wish to download them to your computer, click on the downward pointing arrow on the top right, select the file type, so either PNG or JPG, and then click on the blue download button. Since you're saving a number of different designs, it'll be saved as a zip file. Send yourself these files by email, by AirDrop, or save them to a cloud software like Dropbox or Google Drive so that you can access them on your phone. After you've saved your Instagram story highlight cover designs on your phone, head over to your Instagram profile and click on the downward pointing arrow next to where it says Story Highlights. Click on New. Select the story or stories you wish to add to your highlights, then click on Next. Click on Edit Cover to change your Instagram story highlight cover design. Click on the picture icon to select one of the designs from your camera roll, and then click on Done. And on Done once more. Name your highlights Bubble, and then click on Add. Repeat the same process with all of the story highlight bubbles you wish to add. Now you know how to make Instagram story highlight covers. As promised, to get a free Instagram content calendar with 30 days of Instagram content ideas that you can use, just click on the link in the description box below. So, what's the color of one of the Instagram highlight covers that you chose? Leave your answer in the comments section below, and make sure to click on the link in the description box below to get a free 30-day trial of Canva Pro to get access to over 400,000 photos, illustrations, and templates that you can use in your designs. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.